Hey guys, as you know, Easter is tomorrow, and over this amazing holiday, we often tend to forget the true meaning of this fabulous holiday. We think of candy and family, and have you noticed we don't tend to bring up Jesus in our Easter plans? And all that I want to say is, don't forget the true meaning of Easter. As you listen to me speak, I want you to listen and really digest the lyrics and the rhythmic flow of this song, Amazing Grace by Phil Wickmore. In just a minute, I'll let you hear the full song and really have some fun watching my amazingly cute dog Pugsley while she gets her quote-unquote dander up and she has fun trying to get her new toy. Just remember to have a good time, be safe if you're traveling, and remember the true meaning of Easter. Happy holidays, and I'll see you guys next week.
This is Amazing Grace. Done for me. Who brings our chaos back into order? Who makes the orphan a son and daughter? The King of Glory, the King of Glory, who rules the nations with truth and justice. Shines like the sun in all of its brilliance. The King of Glory, the King above all kings. Yeah, this is amazing grace. This is unfailing love. That you would take my place. That you would bear my cross. Conquered the grave. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain.